Hello.
Purr.
We are in Bailey's. We are T-minus 3 days.
3 days from the showcase.
From the showcase. This is Tanya. I'm just gonna vlog all the week so that we can get the process. Jasmine, say what's up to the vlog. Jamel, say what's up to the vlog.
Hi.
Okay, Bailey's Cafe. Yeah, so I'm gonna just come back when everybody's here. I just wanna be like, oh, you came late.
I'm just holding you accountable.
When you're late, Kazi. We're both late, so let's just. Denny's. Say hi to my vlog.
Hi, vlog.
Say hi to my vlog. That's my vlog. Hi. Let me just look this up really quick.
You're always looking something up. The word is like fake on camera. That's what you're saying.
No. I'll come back when I find a term, though. Okay, Zion. Let's go to the back. So this is our progress right now. Kazi, what's your progress right now?
I'm just outlining the little moons or whatever.
Okay, progress. Oh, that's so beautiful. We love your bag. How's your bag coming along, Danny?
That's cool. Just experimenting here.
Nice.
Doing a little tapping motion.
I love the tapping method. I'm gonna use that in my endeavors. How's it going?
All right.
Is this a bag that you would wear?
Not at all.
No? So why are you making it?
To like it.
Is it coming along?
I'm making a little sketch right now, turning my Picasso on.
Okay, Picasso.
That's the process. And it's gonna come out real nice. I'm gonna print it on the bag. And then
so what is that supposed to be?
I don't know.
It look cool though. It look like a germ.
Nope.
That's my song. Zion, how's it going? Monty, you didn't even say hi to the vlog. Oh, you not in the mood?
He locked in.
Careful with that exacto though.
It's not an exacto.
Oh, what is that?
It's like an ice pick, bro. It's not an ice pick. It's like the blade
bro,
thing.
This is for
sometimes they use it for painting.
Mm-hmm.
You gotta like swipe the paint off the tile and then paint it with it. But we just use it like stab.
Yeah, we can't afford a box.
That's how I can afford it. Donate to us. You can donate at...
Hungry,
now we starving. This house coming along, guys.
Thanks.
It's so beautiful.
We're hurting.
We're hurting.
And then this is touch ID.
Oh, touch ID.
Period. Ah! They go like this.
I love that.
Yeah. Wait, we didn't show the pen.
Oh, the pen.
Get
into the pen,
okay,
guys.
So this-
what? That's the only reason you got an iPad?
I mean, one of the core reasons. Yeah, because like.
So you can write.
Sorry, my handwriting is so trash. I haven't written like handwritten notes in so long.
It's okay.
So this is a, but like, I couldn't think of any other adjectives.
Pencil came with the iPad.
No,
oh, okay. Not.
It's, it comes separate, so yeah. And see, that's exactly how excited I was.
Oh. Subscribe, guys.
Hello. It turns into like text.
Why?
I thought you had an H in your name for the longest. Wow, but it works for you. Racism, bro.
No, it's not racism. It's Apple, you're not racist. Sponsor us.
When I do it all caps, that's what I want to understand.
Oh, really? Got it. Yay.
But no, what is this?
Kazoo. That's your name from now on.
That's an instrument.
Ken. Oh. We gotta get the light, girl.
Ken.
Me too, though. Me too. No, I love our melanin.
I have no sense of shame.
I have a sense of shame.
Bye, your life. Good night, bro.
Ken. Okay, bullet. On Tuesdays, we do boys go in one group and the girls go in the other group.
Grand risings, everyone. It is, okay, not grand. This is T-minus 1 day to the final performance, but it's just so rainy and so gloomy. Today is the potluck, so we're all gathered. I'll show you how to fit. I got the tree shirt, jeans, my threes is in here. The final painting I did. Oh, me and I, so gloomy. Just eat my sandwich and get back to y'all. When I get back to everybody, I need to get some new lashes today too, so stay tuned because these lashes is not giving. Like, you could tell when the lashes is wearing out. Like,
yeah, they playing Mafia right now.
Hello, vloggers. There's the Mafia role, right? The healer or the doctor.
Lie and deception.
Hi, vlog. Hi, Maya's vlog. I'm always happy to be here. I'm so glad you're here.
You're so beautiful, guys.
Know you.
Stephanie, say hi to the vlog.
Hi.
Yeah, say hi to the vlog.
Hi to the vlog.
I wonder how do I pick. Oh, it's toothpicks.
Hey, everyone, close your eyes.
Close your eyes.
Mafia one. Second mafia. Mafias, wake up. Check who your partner is. Kazi came in with her usual matcha strawberry.
Who killed me?
Avenge me.
Whoever it was indecisive about who they should kill. So I feel like it has to be someone who has strong opinions.
I think it's Isaiah because he just looked at me. I don't think it could be Jasmine because Jasmine's talking. And you know Jasmine,
Jasmine.
I am a citizen of this shitty ass little town.
I'm a detective. That's awkward because I am a detective. Okay. I found out one killer last night. But we'll go around the circle because I want to see everyone's reaction. Naya, what detective work were you doing last night?
Excuse me?
Were you near anywhere near Kazi's house last night?
No. Absolutely not.
What if this happened? I was literally.
You still Kazi?
What time did Kazi even die? I don't even know Kazi. There's no correlation. There's no motive. Detective Christine. Are you really even the detective?
Right. Well, I think so too, Christine, because she got a little voice going on right now. It sounds like a liar's voice.
I'm putting down.
I will not forget Isaiah's little.
Also, Angel,
could you guys point at the person you think is mafia?
I think
they're
not.
I'm the detective. I'm probably gonna.
Please vote for Anaya.
I'm not a detective. Obviously, you can tell that I'm not a detective. Christine, are you a detective?
Wait, are you not?
Christine, maybe it is you.
Maybe it is you. Christine, why do you think it's me?
Because I literally picked you randomly and she gave me a thumbs up. That's meaningless. That could mean anything.
Never did she give you a thumbs up. Never.
Were your eyes?
You're lying right now. If you just pick me, then I guess I'm dead.
Who still thinks it's Naya? I think it's Indigo. This little instigator.
I was trying to think of someone who would argue about who the killer was, and then she said, she gave me a thumbs up, and she said it was Naya.
Yes, Naya's mafia, or no, she's not mafia.
Okay, yeah.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, okay, and Naya, you're dead.
Christine, first of all, I'm confused on how you knew it was me.
I literally just guessed.
And that's messed up. But this game is too long, so I'm coming back.
And that's on Indigo saving me.
Literally.
And now we're about to have a little potluck, and let me show you what we have on the menu.
Enough for the small
group. Oh, are these sliders? Who brought this in?
Isaiah.
Okay, Isaiah.
Them brownies is OG.
Jen.
Damn, Jen just walked away.
Pamita.
Narrator, so beautiful. I don't know how I got caught, but I did. Niggas just praying on my downfall. They wanted to see me out the game.
My Costco.
This is all I'm eating today because I'm on a diet.
Okay,
no,
skinny
queen.
No,
there's just no food.
Oh. I'm probably just going to keep eating those brownies because they are...
But that's you know my walk under this.
And
this is the biggest liar around town. But his little liar accomplished.
No tips.
I don't want to eat them. I think there's a reason
why they're best friends. What are you talking about?
I just said hi.
So someone just actually needs to pay attention.
continue the conversation. What was the last line that you just said?
How the hell do you not know what tense is? Yo, bro, what's up? What?
Hi.
Hi.
7 p.m. Friday.
Why are you so
95
low?
Degrees.
Right?
I ain't got no nigga. Ain't got me.
Okay, I'll just show my ass, see it?
No.
Don't wanna wine in a Babylon.
What's in that cup?
It's a hint of vodka. Oh, with a tad amount of.
She's lying, yeah. I don't know why she's lying.
No, they like to give drinks to underage people.
So how did it feel being my partner in crime?
You sold? I'm not the killer.
What? I did not say that. Nah, he didn't put it at me. I'm like, damn.
Good job.
Yes.
Look me in my eyes and say you love it here.
Now I'm angry.
Excuse me.
No.
Daddy's getting angry.
In the back room. No, little kitten. Right now, little kitten.
You might be this
way. Yeah, I'm like literally dogging these brownies, bro. Book Kazi for the brownies, though.
Yeah, so my sister Sophia, she has a shop and I bake. She packages it. That's why it says Sophia Bakery, not because I bought it at the store. That's definitely not the reason.
Yeah.
You bought this at the store. It's okay.
I don't like chocolate chips for real. Jen just hates me, bro. This is the second time I'm calling Jen name and he just walked past me.
Hottest on the block.
Oh, this is seltzer water. Gross. And then I got watermelon, bro.
Watermelon juice. Watermelon fruit. What do you say? What do you choose? These raps, I'm spitting verses.
That's what we have out via social media. So one thing that
hello.
Just
when he was going.
Hello vlog.
I'm meeting my fans, man. What's good, on bro?
My queen. And that's Zion's tour at the Old Bailey's. I got me some gin and tonic, so I'm lying.
You need seltzer water?
Kazi, I'm cutting that out. Bro, I can't make up things on the spot. Like,
yeah, you're too
kind-hearted. I know, like.
Call us the pop.
The ABCs. Kendra.
ABCs.
How much?
I only love God. I don't trust people.
You heard it here, folks. That's my motto. T minus 2 hours until the end of Bailey's performance. I'm hated in this group.
Yeah, so you
embarrassing. Buy your life.
What's your last words to Bailey's?
Bye.
Jamel, what's your last words to Bailey's?
Bye bye.
Cry. It's always bittersweet. Hello. And it's always bittersweet because, you know, all these memories that we make, it finally has to come to an end. But, you know, all good things must come to an end.
Kazi says she not touching nothing. She just sitting pretty.
I had to stay back and finish that shit with Zion yesterday.
No, you didn't. Where's the proof at?
It's finished.
Proof is in the pudding. That could have been done before you even came yesterday.
Well, I'm not part of the artist team now, am I?
No one said you were.
The truth is always revealed at the end.
I'm putting the surveillance footage at the end of the video, so yeah.
You're not. Stop. Behind the scenes for Bailey's Cafe show.
Quick little shout out to the producer. We have 8 minutes until our performance starts. I'm with my coworker Kazi.
The film team, film production.
The film team's taking it easy because we did all we needed to do and we're terrible with arts and crafts. You're so sexy, Jasmine. You're so sexy. Thank you.
But he's not still on the block.
The big nine.
Out here. What are you doing? What are you doing?
And Zynga, the entrepreneur.
Hello.
Yes. Kadeem, the OG. Yeah. Iron.
Yo.
He's in the vlog like 5 times.
I'm in the vlog like 5 times. I'm in a V, like 5, V5. I pull up in a G5. Oh. You gonna eat mine. Oh. I eat that plate like I eat mine. Oh. Yeah, I come up in your brain, I'm finna eat mine. Oh.
Mommy Zion.
Oh.
Yes, Indigo. Christine.
Hello.
Last day. Hi, y'all. She's so beautiful. Let's get another look. Yes. MJ, I think this is your first time saying hi.
I think so.
Every Thursday.
Creative writing. And we have a blast.
A blast. So. And Christine, too. Film. Yes.
Filming, yep. Creative writing.
Yes.
Great duo.
Yup. Now, what do you have to say? Thank you, Jamel. Jasmine, the brains behind our performance. Yes, baddie. This is it for...
Hello.
Beautiful.
Yes. Free Palestine.
Yeah. Yep. Justin.
Nah, the table tried to disrespect you.
That's for real. Yeah, table.
Come on,
see.
Do better,
see.
Table.
Justin.
Hey, y'all.
So handsome.
Y'all are amazing. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Y'all are incredible.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Incredible teacher. I still have your card. I hope you know. Yep. It's in my wallet.
Isn't this where you push that old lady?
That was not me. I don't even have blonde hair.
I'm at Bailey's Cafe.
Hi.
Sierra has been a pain in my ass. There were
mine too. There were many times we wanted to give up.
Oh, but we didn't.
But we didn't.
Because of the paycheck. The community. This is the community that we fostered here. I love it here. It's an amazing space to be.
Amazing.
The people here are
characters. We need money.
It's not about the money.
It's 100%
about the
money.
Love.
It's about the love. It's about the connection. Hi,
beautiful.
All over the world. I could be chasing, but my time would be wasted. They got nothing
but sure.
Oh, not nothing on you, babe.
Nothing but sure.
Tara, say hi to the vlog. I love Tara. Stephanie?
Yes.
Hi, y'all.
This is my mom. This is my second mom.
Yes. And this is my first daughter.
Yes. Or anything you have to say to end off this vlog, it's going to end with you.
I am just so happy we got to this place and it was beautiful, and I'm so proud of everybody and deeply appreciate you all.
Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. To your aunts, your uncles, your sisters, your brothers, your cousins, your grandma, your grandpa, even your mother, subscribe to my channel because I'm ballet, I'm lit, simple. No other way to put it. Peace out to the illest family, the realest family on YouTube. Bye, guys. Goodbye. Purr.